Hey everyone, I'm back with another video. So I mentioned in my second scrubbing video for the bathroom floor, I'm going to upload that tomorrow along with this video. This stove, we made food in it before we went over for Thanksgiving, and it is nasty. It needs to be cleaned, so I'm gonna have to do this in sections too, because if you've been with me for a while, I do not edit nothing. Everything is raw, and yeah, it is what it is. So if I make a mistake, if I break something, whatever, I leave it in here. So it's done. I will upload this tomorrow. But yeah, this is what the stove is looking like. So this is the inside of it. It looks pretty disgusting, and yeah, we're gonna work on this today. So I thought this would be a really good angle to start with. So we'll start with the door. And I'm not gonna use nothing in here. The stove cleaner I use for these when I'm washing them in the sink, but I'm not gonna do nothing when I'm cleaning inside there because I don't wanna breathe nothing in. So just gonna use this. Get started. that's it for this cleaning vlog. Like I said, this is gonna be pre-recorded for tomorrow. So I'm gonna be working on the stove in sections. And yeah, I have one cleaning vlog that I scrubbed the bathroom floor. I did two videos. I'm gonna upload the second one tomorrow along with this one. So that's it for this cleaning vlog. I am tired. I've been cleaning since 7. It is now, it is now 4:30. I've been cleaning since 7 in the morning. So I am exhausted, I'm tired. I'm gonna go lay down, relax, and yeah. So I got a few videos out today. I'll make 3, 4, 5. I did 5 videos today. I had enough energy to spare, so I'm like, let me just take advantage while I have a lot of energy and just pump out all these videos. That way tomorrow I can just relax, do nothing, chill, and do nothing. So that's it for this video. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, like, share, subscribe, comment, and thanks for watching. I'll see you next video. Bye.